July is the month dedicated to the most precious blood of Jesus Christ. A reflection on the precious blood of Jesus will be shared every day of this month by the youth of Christ the King Church, Poonamalli. Let's join together in prayer and be reconciled by His blood.
Fifth day, the blood of Jesus Christ. 1 Peter chapter 1, verses 2. Peter, an apostle of Jesus Christ, to the exiles of the dispersion in Pontus, Galatia, Cappadocia, Asia, and Bithynia, who have been chosen and destined by God the Father, and sanctified by the Spirit, to be obedient to Jesus Christ, and to be sprinkled with His blood. May grace and peace be yours in abundance. The blood of Jesus Christ is the powerful, anointed blood of our Savior from God. This blood, which is sprinkled on our hearts by our heavenly High Priest, is powerful enough to rid us of an evil conscience, because it is anointed blood from the Anointed One. If an evil conscience has driven you away from God, let the blood of Jesus Christ enable you to draw near to Him. Let its holy, anointed power do its work on your conscience, so that you enter into the salvation that came to bring. Cause you to have peace with God. Bring your sins to Him no matter what they are, and thank Him for sprinkling His blood on your conscience so that you can serve Him in the Spirit. Prayer. Thank you, Lord, for sprinkling the blood of my Savior on my heart. I believe the blood of my High Priest, Jesus Christ, sprinkled on my heart, is able to keep me in your presence all day and all night, so that I live in your most holy place. Amen.